My name is Mikael Lundström, and I'm the Chief Engineer of HMS Trosse. She's powered by two main engines, Russian engines, six-cylinder each, and 1,500 horsepower each engine, and one shaft. Our ordinary work is maintenance. Just see that everything runs smoothly, and when the bridge asks for power, we give them power. The engine parts are quite big, so for example, lifting a cylinder head in the heavy weather is not possible, so we have to seek the calm weather. Otherwise, we can't do the maintenance.
My name is Alfred Pettersson, and I am a seaman in the Swedish Navy. So when I'm here, I'm looking at the engines and control them. They are working. It is two old Russian engines, train engines from the beginning. This is the engine control room, and here we can steer the main engines. And here we have a shaft generator, and we overwatch the tanks and pumps, fire pumps, and it's alarming here when something happens. It's noisy, but it's fun, and it's new problems every day, so it's a nice work. The hardest part is that it's new problems, and it's a lot of manual things, and you have to understand the systems before you can do anything.
I have quite a good team downstairs in the engine room, so I will go down and check for myself, and we test everything after we've done any works on the engine, and 99.9% everything works smoothly.